Today is Tuesday. Crazy.
Sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
Man, teleporter.
Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
Talk to him first.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me to be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the Origami Killer.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, I've been playing for an hour.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
No. No, of course not. That's not what I meant. Listen, you look busy. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden. Come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence.
Oh, shit, no. Why do that? Bruh, go back.
and the orchid was placed on the victim's chest. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims.
That's it, right?
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Oh. Oh, here we go.
Harry, come in. Orchid pollen detected. Probably from the flower left on the body. Harry, come in. Pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail.
Oh, I still scan. That's right.
Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers.
There you go. Okay.
Harry, comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim. Harry Conant, the traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence.
Man, dirty as shit now.
There's a good chance that they're the killers. On the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car. I think I've seen all there is to see.
Yep, that's it. Yeah, I did not want to do that. So I can take this off. go back. That's pretty fun. Can I just go back to the car now?
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
No, I'm leaving.
No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Why can't I go back? Well, if I have to wait for him. One part of nerd, and then we got another one called FBI Investigator. FBI Investigator.